Hello, I'm Dr. Eve. We've just finished doing our show here on Cape Talk Radio 702 on female orgasms, and here is a letter that has come through. I'm a 25-year-old woman, and I've had my share of rocky relationship, but I've been with Mr. Right for almost 2 years now. He's strong, he's a solid one I was looking for, and although he's not the most affectionate person in the world, he really puts in a lot of effort and time into sex or into me. The problem is, I've never had an orgasm. This was our first fight in the relationship, and at this stage, it feels like it's going to be the last thing we fight about. If I don't sort myself out very soon, it's going to end the relationship. I understand that he feels that he cannot make me happy in that way, and that we work with male ego here, but it's not him that's a problem. I've read a lot of helpful websites and practiced a bit by myself, but with no luck. He has begged me to just relax and let go, but it definitely clashes with a part of my personality where I always need to be in control of every situation. I guess that not all men make such a big deal about being able to satisfy a woman, and every other part of our relationship is great, so I need to pull myself together. It distresses me that you've got so much pressure coming from this man. This Mr. Right ideal man sounds like he could be a little sexually insecure. But it's quite typical and traditional that men want to see their woman becoming orgasmic. Because men having orgasms is just such a natural and easy thing for a man to do, he cannot fathom out that somehow this may be quite challenging and quite difficult for a woman to do. So he may be investing way too much of his own self-worth into your orgasms. And by you not having orgasms, he's feeling inadequate. Well, you know what? That is his problem that he has to deal with. That has not got to do with you, because this much pressure is going to ensure that you remain pre-orgasmic. You cannot absorb this man's own sexual pride, as well as taking away the distractions and being present in your own genitals in order to have an orgasm. It seems as if you need to talk to Mr. Right and tell him he's actually wrong about his attitude in managing your orgasms. For more information, contact me, dreve.co.za.